What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to enable and use the TPM Diagnostics Tool on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. Open up your settings when clicking on this gear icon in your taskbar, or simply open up your Start menu and search for Settings. On this window, navigate to the Apps tab and click on the Optional Features option. To view the optional features, click on the View Features button. A small dialog box will appear. Here, search for TPM Diagnostics. Once you find this feature, tick the checkbox associated with this feature and click on Next. Now, you will be directed to the installation process. Simply click on Install. Once the installation is complete, go to your Start menu search and type Command Prompt. Select to run as administrator. Your command prompt will open up. Here, enter the command tpmdiagnostics.exe --? And press Enter. Once you enter this command, you'll be able to see all the commands that you can run. Before using any command, you should be fully aware of what changes you're about to make on your PC. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.